you should be worried too.
Well, I'm not sure that he's coming out here to address this at the announce table. I'm trying to be professional and do my job and call this show, which is probably what you should do.
Well, maybe you're right. Yeah. I'm not gonna find out.
Where are you going? Obviously, Josh wants nothing to do with that man, the big red monster who sent him flying at SummerSlam last week. And I think that seat's taken. That seat's taken. Okay, Kane, nice to see you. I would help you with that, but I think, how you doing, Kane? Welcome. Welcome to the announce team. Kane, did the anger management classes work? I mean, was Dr. Shelby, is he a good guy? Has he helped you at all? I noticed that you didn't really rip into Harold like I had expected you to when he wanted a hug. I know you're not quite known for showing that type of emotion to another human being. Well, here's Otunga yet again. We thought that Daniel Bryan had his anger management issues under control, but as it turned out earlier tonight, the WWE Universe got to him once again. He lost it and actually was counted out of a matchup against R-Truth. Seems like Dr. Shelby has a little bit of work to do with Daniel Bryan, but maybe with you, things could be like under control. Maybe your issues have been solved. What do you think? Okay, Ryder, look at Ryder, hook of the leg here. Can he put Otunga away? He got him! Zack Ryder got him! A big victory. Oh no, oh look out! Zack Ryder, turn around! Kane, remember what Dr. Shelby told you! Deep breath, deep breath, deep breath. Oh no, oh no, oh no, Otunga, oh! Choke slam at the hands of Kane. Well, we were impressed that Kane actually had a second thoughts about what he would do to Ryder, but I guess he had to have his fix here tonight, went after Otunga. Can we consider this progress? I mean, normally Kane would have destroyed both guys. But instead, he just took out one man.